మనకి గదిలో అనుసంధానం అవ్వాలండి. వీరి అంగీకారం చోటే కుదురుతుంది. చాలా గొప్ప ప్రదేశం తెలంగాణకి. చాలా 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 ఇంపార్టెంట్ పర్సన్ స్టేజ్ పైకి పిలవబోతున్నానండి. వెతిరి శ్రీరామ్ గారు, గౌరవనీయులు, చైర్మన్ టు టాస్క్ ఫోర్స్ రివర్ లింకింగ్ అడ్వైజరీ టు మినిస్టర్ టు వాటర్ రిసోర్స్ గవర్నమెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా. శ్రీ వెతిరి శ్రీరామ్ గారిపై ఒక బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఏవీ టీడీఎఫ్ క్రియేట్ చేసిందని ముందుగా ఏమి చూద్దాం.
He may call Vodavali Vidriji, some call him Vodaman of Rajasthan, and many identify him as a fierce Telangana warrior. Water conservation is his life mission. Flourishing Telangana is his life ambition. He traveled the world as a champion of water management. He is the true son of Telangana soil. He used to be one among us. He rose up to become one in a million. He made all of us proud by being one of us. And he is Mr. Sriram Vedri. His proximity to BJP national leadership became crucial in galvanizing BJP's support for a separate state. From Usmania University to Jagannathpur, from UN headquarters in New York to White House at Washington, D.C., he had been part of every protest for a separate Telangana. At the helm of the movement, he stood by the students, taking care of their basic needs and providing leader help. From St. Louis to Dallas, Atlanta to Chicago, New York to Phoenix, and London to Toronto, he played a crucial role in cultivating Telangana's culture and uniting Telangana diaspora. Sincerity made him the advisor to Union Ministry of Water Resources since 2014, and his dedication made him the chairman of the task force on interlinking of rivers appointed by the government of India. Sriram Vedri took up the most challenging work in Rajasthan in the capacity of chairperson of Mukhyamantri Jal Swalambana Abhiyan and constructed about 4 lakh water harvesting structures. Groundwater levels rose by 25 feet in this state. Tech savvy Sriram Vedri's IT-driven state water grid master plan for Rajasthan not only earned a mention in Prime Minister's Mann Ki Baat but also made Rajasthan the number one state in water management by NITI Aayog. In a final book, Gujarat Success Story, Water Management, Water Grid of Andhra Pradesh, What Makes Telangana State a Must, Optimal Utilization of Godavari Waters, National and Telangana Perspectives, Climate Resilient Rajasthan, and a Distinctive Water Management Story, the Rajasthan Way. Let's congratulate Mr. Sriram Vedri on his achievements so far and wish him all the best for his future endeavors in serving our great nation.
TDF is my family. 20 ఏళ్ల క్రితం ఒక బిడ్డని అన్నాక 20 ఏళ్ళ పిల్లగాడో పిల్లో పెరిగినాక ఎట్లుంటుందో ఆ సంతోషం మా అందరిలో ఉన్నది. మురళీ చిత్రపాణి, మాధవ్ రెడ్డి, గారి గోపాల్ రెడ్డి అందరికీ ఫస్ట్ ప్రోగ్రామ్స్ ఇండియాలో చేసినప్పుడు అందశ్రీ రసమ బాలకృష్ణ గోరటెక్ అన్న దేశ శ్రీనివాస వేవ్ క్రియేట్ చేసినాం. ఎంతో కష్టపడ్డాం. If I see this 20-year-old baby and you know this is growing, so definitely this will have 100 years. Ondelu Patthu GDM. Telangana development is successful yesterday. Telangana state from number one area Patthu. Na kachita mein namakam na kundavi. Na passion ko iwa sacrifice todayindi. She is a mental medicine in St. Louis, Missouri. 12 years workish na ka pillar this for India kuchhi. She is your worship. Thanks a lot for my success and my service to Telangana and India. And this is very late in the night, so I just want to take more time. Itla programs like conduct chesi attention itla untada na telusu. So basically, thank you very much, and you know, Jai Telangana. Thank you.
Congratulations, and best, you know, wish you the best. Thank you.